Parents of a 5-month-old baby face charges accused of fracturing their child's skull. Greenville police say 23-year-old Jamaria Smith and 19-year-old Brittany Gabrish injured their baby in September. According to arrest warrants, doctors found a skull fracture and bruising on the face and head and other injuries. The baby's mother is out of jail on a $5,000 bond. A judge denied bond for the father. The child is with a relative.
We are learning more about a man who